Congressman Kinzinger, you're a Marco Rubio supporter. Go ahead.
I love it. Trump people are offended because of what are called low blows. My goodness. First off, that was hilarious. Secondly, that was a minor percent of what, you know, Trump yesterday, oh, he's sweating, he's whatever. I mean, it's childish. It's fourth grade. And then to see his tweets, what that is showing is not just that he can't spell, which is pretty important, but that he reacts so emotionally and angry and he shakes like a fourth grader and he has to just blast stuff out on Twitter. Let's have a real discussion about this, not talking about, you know, Rubio's sweating, but then getting angry when people do exactly what you do. Look, Trump vodka failed, Trump mortgage
facts.
Failed.
A
lot of Trump's businesses have failed. He can't take it when they talk about it. Instead, he just throws back childish insults. Funny.
Why is he doing hold on, Scotty. Why is Donald Trump doing so amazingly well? He's won decisively the last three contests.
Well, look, there's something about his tone that people are attracted to. They feel disaffected. They feel angry. And he's, you know, bombastically standing up and making these pronouncements. The reality of it is, though, is I think when people that realize Trump can't be our nominee, which is a majority of Republicans, when they realize that and we begin to have consolidation, I hope it's behind Marco Rubio and think it will be, people are going to see that this, like, kind of chaotic months we had was really just a bad dream.